Starting off with a look at the IBEW Local 1260 Skycam. Still a little hazy, but dry for now over the South Shores. It's the unofficial start to summer, but we have a winter storm moving through, a wet season storm. And that's going to make things cloudy pretty much overall this weekend, with a few lightning bolts, a few thunderstorms that are possible for Kauai and Oahu through tomorrow. 81 in Honolulu, 74 in Lihue, and 82 in Kailua Kona. This storm system, which normally the storm track for these this type of storm system is much farther north this time of year. Not the case for this one. This has been flaring up some heavy rains for Kauai. Look at as it starts to just pop up some of those heavier rains for Kauai. So this weekend, not only are we looking at heavy rains, but also muggy conditions because we don't have our trade winds back yet. So for tonight, we've seen that heavy rain for Kauai. It's still going to be moving through as this storm system kind of marches on into the east. Over Kauai, it's been the heaviest rain right now from Waimea through LA. This section is just getting pounded. That's a possibility with these larger returns that that's a thunderstorm right there. And they'll slowly move over to Oahu overnight in through tomorrow, and some heavy rains on the north shore. The wind flow is kind of coming in from the south, so that's why these thunderstorms are popping up. Anywhere near the mountains has a highest chance for the heaviest rain. A little bit of a surf for the folks this weekend. Just check with the lifeguards because box jellies are possible for the South Shore. 2 to 4 out west. Look at that. 4 to 6 for the South Shore. So tonight, sporadic heavy rains and thunderstorms for Kauai. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy and hazy overall. Sporadic heavy rainfall and thunderstorms for Kauai and Oahu. Trades are back on Monday. You see the E15, easterlies, 15 miles per hour. And then they'll get stronger over the next several days in the beginning of next week to about 20 miles per hour. That'll clear out the skies, clear out the fog, bring back the sunshine. We just got to get through this weekend's rain.